Hello everybody, this is Blake Cross EXE.
And Reggie42, what's up guys?
Welcome back to Devil May Cry 2. Off camera, we went ahead and bought a couple upgrades. I upgraded the pistols and I bought us a blue warp. Alright, so...
Alright. We're back now.
Where are they at? Wait, is he carrying a shotgun in one hand and a pistol in the other, or is that both pistols?
I think it's both pistols. Yeah. He's always shoot and find out. He's just holding up Ebony for the hell of it.
Well, he only needs one hand, so why not, right? It's too quiet around here.
Actually, kind of creepy.
There we go.
Like. Surprisingly creepy.
For a minute, it looks like the opening of Final Fantasy VII.
Hello? Okay.
No, that's not okay. That's really not okay.
Building used Hyper Beam? It missed, yet was somehow pretty effective.
What is this unholy thing? Literally unholy. I'm not even gonna try to pronounce that.
Nephoster?
It's time to go under it. Okay, we're up close and personal and shoot me in the chin a little bit.
It's a face only a mother can love.
No, I don't even think a mother would love that.
I don't really like how few options they give you for this. I mean, I guess you could swing at it now.
He's big and daunting, but look at how low his HP is already.
Yeah.
Are we playing on easy mode? Did we turn to easy mode by accident?
I don't think so.
Yeah, I just boomsticked him into submission. Oh, it's gonna be part two boss fight. Okay, that's better. This is a little better.
Not much.
I'm gonna switch back to Ebony and Ivory because I want to see how much they've been upgraded. Yeah, I think the shotgun's doing more damage.
I don't know. I think they'll do more damage if you like get the rhythm, because they fire faster if you tap them the right way.
Yeah, I remember the bird thing from the first game used that on us.
Yeah, if you can get up and hit with the sword, dude, remember the sword does the most damage. See?
Yeah, that happens. More and more, this is feeling like a Castlevania game to me. Like, now with the guns, but with, like, the... With, bosses like this.
Fighting style and all that.
Not necessarily fighting style, but the, But, like, this thing right here is, like, something you see in an old-school Castlevania, like, the big disembodied floating head.
Yeah.
The guns and helicopters, not as much.
Are you doing more damage if you're hitting it in the mouth?
I don't know. Is there a part three? Nope. Huh. Nice joke.
I was about to say. Still not bad. I think that's our best ranking yet. No, it says we're on normal difficulty.
I actually have to turn it to hard mode because this is just easy.
I feel like we'll regret that if we do that later on.
Dante must die. A meeting of power shall end in conflict. Switch guns on the fly. May not be doing as much damage as a sword, but the knockback is brilliant.
I'm pretty sure you just shot one with enemy.
Yeah, because like in this game, Dante will actually cross his arms and shoot. From both hands if there's someone standing near you. Or like standing across from him.
Yeah. I feel like I should know these demon names.
Okay, are they just gonna spawn endlessly here? But that's the way it came from. Arises.
Another helicopter. Did it just shoot its feathers at you?
Yes.
Alright, Bergeron. You gotta fly up there and get that. Ouch. That was an appreciation of all time, this guy. Not even Dante must die, though. Heaven or hell. Yeah, I think you're running to jump it. No, like when you get down to the bottom.
Was it a life orb or what?
I think it's another double trigger fragment thing for your amulet.
Yeah.
Build up your double trigger.
Oh. Oh yeah, so I am supposed to fly up there. How do
Hold
I...
A.
Okay, yeah, there we go.
Or maybe tap A?
Yeah, tap A to flap. But you stay airborne. Yeah. What we got here? Yeah, it's another double trigger. Flameheart. Fierce flame demon.
Nice, now we shoot fire. Still machine gun.
Still machine gun.
I'll go ahead and recharge it.
Still machine gun, but it shoots orange now instead of lightning.
It also changed the color of our mark.
Yeah.
I feel like they tried to make elemental weaknesses a much bigger thing this time. And I don't think it'll be very useful right now. See, this is one I would equip Ebony and Ivory for. Ivory, of course. Ivory, because I can't talk apparently.
I'm just gonna walk across the lava. That's just like, what is?
I mean, I could do that. Once.
Never again. This looks daunting.
Why you equip Ebony and Ivory?
Okay.
Well, that was kind of funny. Just... That was almost as satisfying as the sound Donald makes when he dies in Kingdom Hearts.
Statistics sometimes.
Please just edit that in. Just that sound. I have a vendetta against Donald.
Why?
For those wondering. The one time I ever need him to heal me, it's just like, no.
You heal yourself and then he heals you.
Yeah, that too. It's mostly just he's always dead.
He's been playing Critical Mode lately, so yeah, Donald's always dead.
Lately? I always play Critical Mode.
I said lately just because you are still in the process of your Kingdom Hearts 2 run, last I checked. Fighting the data organization on Terra.
Yeah. I'm trying to finally platinum the game, and it's like, not going well. Mostly because I'm too lazy to grind out items.
I love how you just juggle these guys with these guns.
Yeah. I will say it feels like we do a hilarious amount of damage in this one. Which I mean is good in some cases because helicopter.
Uh-oh. feel like there's going to be another running war, so... Okay, Dante, if you could not auto-lock, that'd be great. I just need to break up these boxes so I can get to the door. Nope? Okay.
Well, you gotta steal everything.
Alright, then.
I have only in the 90s back in my head.
That's a fun one.
Like, I've just got, it's like, I've got the song with Dante just... just shooting everything. Maybe that was a survival mission? He just had to wait?
Oh, maybe he's just in transport. Maybe that's all it is. You look important.
Your first thought, you look important. My first thought, who's this dragon? Hello, Hihachi. Tell me you saw that too.
Yeah.
You know that, you know, Dante wanted to enter the Kingdom of Iron Fist? Yeah.
You want me to make another Project Crosszone reference?
No. Don't. Please.
They've met before. Okay, repeating the same cutscene.
For real though.
You can't snap your finger with a glove on, it's not that easy. Possible. Okay, Ifrit, hello. Haven't seen you in a while.
I played Final Fantasy recently. It's not been that long. Did I tell you I started up 15?
No, you didn't.
I did.
Okay, where's Gandalf when I need him?
I feel like this guy wouldn't be that hard to actually get, you know, in his face.
They're getting his attack pattern down first. Okay, so it's jump, jump, charge.
I He just straight jumped over your sword swing. I'm a little worried about how much damage electricity would have done to him.
If they were even taking fire elements into account.
I don't see why they wouldn't. They did stuff like that in the first one.
Ow. The range on this thing is stupid.
Yeah, but if you hit it at range, it doesn't matter as much as a hit from Ebony and Ivory.
Yeah. But still, I think the only thing more broken than a Doom shotgun is a Devil May Cry shotgun. Okay, I'm just leading you this way. I'm gonna slowly walk you toward the edge, and I'm gonna push you in the water, okay? Because you need to cool off. Oh, he's creating a vacuum pulling you forward. I was like, I'm not moving forward. What are you doing? Ow. I pushed the wrong button. I flinched when I should have scurried. There we go. Trying to get rid of those. I wish I could turn the camera angle. I think the camera is literally hindering me from moving.
Don't forget, if you're at low HP, you get that super devil trigger thing.
Yeah, but I don't need to kill him. Go back to the shadow!
I would have been a lot happier if you had ended that with Realm.
No. I was quoting Gandalf. I didn't get the orbs he dropped. Eh, could have done that a little faster. Need to learn how to get the Stylus advantage.
Alright. Granted, we're 9 missions in and I've only found 1 item.
I have a feeling this game, at least mission number-wise, is going to be significantly longer than the previous one.
I would hope so, considering how little of anything we have gotten thus far.
Yeah. Because the first game had, what, 15 missions, I think?
No, a lot more than that. It was like 28.
Okay. Oh, is this going to be one of those escape the collapsing building levels?
Yep. Have fun.
Which way am I going, though? Down?
Yep. Miss all the red orbs.
Yeah. I have a shotgun. You think I care? Star Fox flashbacks.
It's been too long since I've played one of those games.
Am I supposed to go down the monorail tunnel? Or am I supposed to... Is there a door back here I can take? No, because I took the monorail to get here. But it doesn't necessarily mean I'm taking it to get back.
I feel like that's probably the way you're going.
But I need to go this way.
Me? Yeah, there's the one.
There we go.
There's something there.
Surely, Dante.
There's a something shiny there.
Where?
Back. There, to the right.
Oh. New sword! Looks like Jack's Shovel Blade. And then another thing's called?
I have no idea.
I think that was just for the weapon though. In case y'all haven't figured out yet, I'm bad with time limits. Yeah, looks like I gotta go that way then. Alright, well I'm supposed to hit 3 minutes doing nothing. Is there another door down this way?
Maybe?
I don't know. I wasn't looking for one earlier. So.
I have not played this.
Nope. Just right over, so yeah, I'm gonna die.
I go explore that room you found though.
Yeah.
We've been dead us again. No time for stunts, Dante.
There's always time for style. That's why we graded on it. And go. No? Where do I go?
I don't know. Can you put the sword back?
I can't figure out where to go. I'm gonna die. I'm just gonna run out and I'm gonna die because I'm a scrub.
I mean, I'm not arguing. But...
Ha ha! That little nook in the wall? Oh, this is where you were earlier. Alright. We need to go up, don't we?
Really suck if you had missed the flight thing before. I don't know, maybe those doors are open, no they're not. That one is.
I don't think I'm supposed to take that way, though.
Yeah.
That's a death trap waiting to happen.
Probably. That away.
No, that's where. Yeah, okay. I'm not sure if that's where I was coming from or not, so. Follow this thing?
Pretty much. That away.
Just acrobatic flipping my way all the way over there.
Yep.
Am I supposed to wall jump up here? The camera... Lamps! What lamps?
Lamps.
What lamps is it talking about?
I don't know.
Oh, those lamps. I can't hit it. Is there a way to turn off auto-target?
Options?
There's no options.
I guess you're out of options, then. Just kill everything.
How many of these things are there?
Too many.
I can't hit the beacon because it's auto-locking out of the nearest enemy. There we go, finally.
Try that earlier. Find all the others.
How many are there?
I don't know.
There's one.
Just jump up while you're facing towards it and do the slam.
Okay, there's at least one more. Well, I'm gonna fail this mission because of that part right there.
Probably.
Where's the last one?
I don't know.
Or was that all of them?
No, something would have happened if it was all of them.
No, it's... Yeah, there's one more. Okay. Yeah, one more. Where is it? We didn't see those lamps coming in.
Yeah, I would assume it's before the two in your path.
There it is.
Just shoot the bird. I think there's only two left.
There.
Or not. Just leave. Just go.
The switch is green, so I don't think it means I actually have to do anything.
I'll just try to get up there as fast as possible.
No, Dante. Bad Dante.
Precious seconds wasted.
Plane and he rammed it into the fan. So now I need to go out through the hole again here.
Wait, when did it show he did that?
You didn't see the big rumbling when he was inside the thing? Well, I still made it out despite all the time wasted.
Just think, you essentially started with 5 minutes less than other people. Because, you know...
You pushed the resistance leader into a giant fan! I think that's all we got time for right now. So we got a missile launcher. Gonna get to test that out next time.
Yes.
I was rather than the grenade launcher, because while the grenade launcher did pack a lot of punch, it was so slow.
See, that was the thing, though. I don't know if you ever figured out how to do it, but if you fired and then dodge roll...
Yeah, dodge cancel. Yeah.
It canceled it. That was nice.
Well, we'll see where this one takes us for the next round. Well, this has been Blade Cross EXE.
And Reality 42.
For our Flash and Blade Productions. Thank you so much for watching, and tune in next time. Peace out.
Peace.